Right, hello everyone. We are here to fight some giant birds. A flock of them? I don't know. Not sure what to call them exactly. Strategy is pretty much get them to clump together, do a big summon. Holy crap. Of course no damage split. There's never a damage split, is there? Rip. I don't know. Bad positioning. I need to get them closer. Interesting thing, if you put Ramza in the back and them in the front, they'll get their turn first before Ramza. And so you can do things such as, I can actually get the Prey Faith off. When the same speed, when units have the same speed, their turn order is based on their positioning, so... yeah, just a little fun fact for you. I swear damage split doesn't exist. I swear reactions don't exist at all. His faith at. So Dark Holy hits. HP restore. We need to kill that Dark Chocobo. Like, he's priority number one. Got the Prey Faith in hopes that Faith plus Meteor will be enough, but I'm not sure it will be. Nope. Ramza's gonna take a lot of damage. Always damage split the weak hits, right? Red Chocobo, that's GG. Well, not GG, but you know what I mean. Okay. was that, 7? Yeah, 7. They're probably just gonna kill Remza again. I don't think I can res him and have him survive unless turns sync up, because they're just gonna, like, one-shot him. No damage split never helps. That red chocobo would go before Ramza, even if I rest him. So I'm pretty sure, like, not that I could rest him anyway. Do I? Can you buy angel rings yet? Because that would be really useful on Ramza. Slight reduction on damage, but I guess the bow is useful enough. I was able to kill a darker chocobo because of it, but I don't know. I want them close enough that they'll go for them as targets to bring them in, but not just total getting killed. I don't know. Maybe I should ditch the Pray Faith thing. And, bring summon, draw out. Because Kiyomori would be useful. I'm not gonna die from that, so. I think he could hit me from there. Dang it. How far is that? 4. Dark Holy won't kill. Hopefully, There we go. Good stuff. I still don't think he's gonna survive even with that. And hopefully it's enough to kill the Dark Chocobo. Sweet. Alright. Now if Ramza can just not get obliterated. He does have, the Angel Ring, though. He won't have faith if he dies and comes back, though. Stupid placing. Can't heal. Yellow into second red. Frack! Might have been able to save Ramza if that hit. No MP. Alright. Yeah, like that. Because is something going to be good? Like, I have it for res, but I feel like I'm not going to have time to res, so screw it. I think I have one Kiyomori. Kiyomori adds shell or protect, so if I can get either one of those on Ramza, it would be nifty. Wait, no. No! Ah, positioning. Of course, killing the Dark Chocobo is still the biggest priority. So essentially, it's killing the Dark Chocobo and then surviving enough to get another Meteor off. If I get there, I could get 5. Yeah, like that. gonna just move close, whatever. Great faith. Alright, it missed. If it kills the dark chocobo, that would be amazing. It didn't. I swear, I just need to put Amito on her. As long as he does an awakening, I'm okay with that. No, I killed him. That's not good. Yeah, that's GG. Is Choco Meteor like 100%, or is it just like magic damage and I need magic evade? I'm just gonna put what's it called on her. Helmito. Yeah, that's where I'm gonna want to go. Yeah. Do I not know Kiyomori? Oh my gosh. I guess that the other Dark Chocobo can reach me and I'm just gonna die, huh? Maybe if I had a reflect ring on just so I wouldn't have to deal with that, but then I'd just die. You just wish Ramza didn't start so far forward. I could give him 11 speed and then just like move back and wait or something. Or even like move back and wall myself. They're kind of clumping up over here. That's good. Asame, or whichever one it is. I don't know what the name is. Didn't even put him in a critical. Didn't kill him! Alright, at least we got that. If he can not awakening and I can get another bow thing off, I can get another sweet meteor going. And then things will really be looking well. So it all depends on if he does awakening or not. And that's problematic too, but... I don't think I have a way to break that. It's fine for me to be on different. Akakos and Tennis? Who are they? They're way out there. Am I not faithed anymore? That wore off fast. Oh no, I never got faith. So I'm gonna put it there and run back, and then there'll only be 3 chocobos left. Kill 2 of them. 10 HP. Can you not? Please! Frickin' sleep. Can I one-shot that guy? Huh. So that's neutral. I have... I have my calculator over here. I can just calculate how much it is. That's 24 times 13. Let's see. 312. Supposedly. Yeah, exactly. Nifty. That's that one there. Alright, I think we've got this now. Oh yeah, he went back into defensive stuff. We should be good. I need to get a chakra on Ramza so that he can do more meteors, and that should be it. Yeah. Alright. I'm feeling pretty confident about us having this fight won. Take Dink, I'll save you! haste us, we can get in there faster, essentially. How many more are there? Is it just those three? Shouldn't there be four? Those two. All right. They're going to be going for these crystals anyway. If you do that against Ramza, you're going to die. Got the crystal. Hey. I don't care if you counter me or not. Oh, or you can just die. Alright. Just toss a few meteors on them, and you're good to go. Raining rocks. Something like that. Alright. Was difficult, but not... We've had harder fights. Alright. Birds are down. We'll see you all next time for... Zalmo 2? I don't know. Something like that.